Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to Craft to Survive. Last time, we made a portal to the Nether. And I know during that episode, I made a comment about how, I think we'll just probably do some exploring and do some other stuff before we go into the Nether. And then I decided, nope. We're doing this. Please don't put me out in lava. 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 Fingers crossed. Ooh, loading terrain. Uh-oh. Huh? Okay. Where did it put us? All right. So we're in the Nether now. That's pretty schnazzy. I also just some real quick housekeeping. I went through and I dumped all my diamond pickaxes or my diamond pickaxe. I only have the one into the chest. I didn't want to keep that on me. I took a bunch of iron and just kind of some basic tools because I don't want any of that in here. Okay. Let's go ahead and just light this up a little bit. Okay. So here's what I kind of want to do. I kind of want to block this off. Mostly because I want a safe place to hide if something starts coming for us. I'm terrified. Okay. I'm okay with that. All right. What do we got? What is this? What is this stuff? Oh, that's another quartz. Okay. I haven't been in the Nether yet in this texture pack, so I don't know what things are. And that's another rack. Fantastic. Okay, that's just the normal. Well, we'll take the Nether quartz because we could use this to make some cool stuff. Plus, it's really good for the XP. We do need to make a crafting bench, or not a crafting bench, a enchanting bench. That is something I want to do soonish. Just haven't had the time yet. Okay, let's do some mild exploring. Where are we? Oh man, the draw disc, it's really dark. Also, I brought a ton of torches because I need to make sure I can light my way back and get back home. What have we got in here? Oh man. Hello? The music in this place is weird. Oh, it's just you. Okay. Hello? Looking for glowstone. That's key. I do want some glowstone. Okay. They haven't changed it. You're not going to attack me, right? Okay, good. That's fine by me. Just don't want any surprises. Oh, a whole am I interrupting a family reunion? I'm sorry if I am. Yes? Oh, no, get out, go, no, already, right off the bat, okay, all right, nope, let's get out of here, come on, okay, well, we'll go back. We're gonna go back. Don't worry. I just want to kill a little time. Hopefully that that ghast goes away. Holy crap! Oh, that was that was something. That's what that was. All right, so we're starting to get some netherrack. We're gonna use that netherrack on some things. I did not bring bows and arrows. That's my mistake, actually. I kind of wanted to bring bows and arrows. How do I make... Sorry, I'm looking at my other screen here. How do I make, arrows? What is it? Flint. Oh, and feathers. We don't have any feathers because we don't have any... Well, actually, that's a lie. I think I have... Oh. No. I've apparently never killed a bird in this game. And we don't have any chickens. Okay. Well, that's sleep for right now. My sword. And, there we go. Alright. Alright, let's head back in. I'd like to, I wouldn't mind killing the ghast, I just, we're gonna try to shoot it with the arrows. Alright, back in we go. I hear you. Oh, nope. Get him away from my portal. I don't want him to shoot the portal. Come on, buddy. Oh, gosh. Sounds are creepy. All right. We're gonna walk away from him. We're gonna walk away. Ooh, is that glowstone? Oh, that's glowstone, but I can't get up there. Maybe we can try to find some hanging off something else. Ooh, what about that? Ooh, that's glowstone. We're gonna go up there. We're gonna get that. Okay, how am I gonna get up there? I'm just gonna have to. I can't see anything. There's one more. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Oh man, there's a ton of glowstone over here. Ooh. Oh, that's more of that. Ooh, yes, thank you. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Just don't fall. So much glowstone. Ah! Oh, whew. This is not actually that far off the ground. I'm okay with this one. They're usually like dangling so high up. You're worried about falling and killing yourself here. And you. Oh, we are gonna be making out like bandits. We'll go down and get those in a second. Give me all your glowstone. Ow! Too far. yeah, now we can use the glowstone. We don't have to use torches around the base, which would be nice. And then the cave systems, that'd be cool. There we go. Oh, there we go. So how many do we get? Oh, we got two full-blown stacks of it. Well, I mean, that's not a ton, because we have to rebuild it, but that's still not bad. All right, I am looking for a castle. Or a fortress. Sometimes we get lucky and we're close by one. I don't see one anywhere near here. Ooh, don't fall down there. I do want some nether stone, or another, what is that? Soul sand. That's what I was trying to think of the name. What are these names for these words? I'm just making things up. Oh, that's that pickaxe. You're a bit of a drop. Oh, okay. Hut! Hut! There and there. That gets me back up. Yes, it does. There we go. I'm just gonna put a torch so I know this is where I'm going. Ugh. I can never know where they're at. Why are you scaring me like that? Oh, that's right. I forgot. It's slow. I'm just gonna take some of this. Get me back up on there. There we go. Torch. That's a lava. Just gonna explode. So I'm really quiet. I'm really concentrating. Not dying, basically. let's just block some of that off. Just basically just redirecting the lava flow here. And, how about you there? There we go. Just don't overflow. That's... Concentration. Don't let the lava overflow. You must come with me if you want to learn the ways of the Force, Luke. Apparently one of the Beatles, as Obi-Wan Kenobi. Yeah, you do weird voices. It's fine. Lots of mushrooms. Alright. And we will plop a torch there, even though it's not necessary. It's just so I remember where to go. Okay. Let's look. Anything out here? I don't like that I have to traipse across the soul sand. I only got 9. I should probably grab some more. Yeah, because if there's anything here, yeah, we're gonna get stuck. I'm not gonna be able to escape it. I don't know what I'll use soul stand for, but you know, I'll get it. I'll take it. Why not? There we go. That sounds good to me. And we'll just plop a torch there. Hello, everybody. How are you doing? Good. Good. Don't mind me, just passing through. Yep, I know, I'm so sorry. I hope I wasn't interrupting anything, you know, majorly important, but just, keep doing what you're doing. That's cool. I'm just put some torches down so I don't forget where I'm going. Yeah, I know, right? It's so much growling. It's terrifying. Okay. Still no fortress. Nothing. They're not tiny. There literally might just not be one in this direction. Okay. Let's go back this way. Excuse me. Just here to mine your nether quartz. Don't worry. I want to make pillars. Column pillars, that's what I want to make in. So I'm mining all your quartz. Maybe we should go over that way. Let's go over that way. Thanks very much. Your hospitality is great. What is anything cool down here? There's a lot of nether brick. Which I do need to get more nether brick as well. I want some nether brick. Because I would like to make some structures out of nether brick. That'd be fun. Nether quartz, hoo la 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 la, nether quartz, hoo la 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 li la li la li bop. I have a song for everything I can mine, apparently. Oh, my goodness. All right. I did not put a torch. Oh, man. Do not get lost, Jeff. We're just going to go to the edge over here and see what we can find. Let's see if there's anything we can see. Man, can I turn up my draw distance? Sorry. let's go up to like 16. Hopefully that doesn't chug my game. I'm more worried about it. Ah! Where are you? I hear ya. Ooh! Come here, buddy. Let's fight. Whoa, babies are those. Ah, come on. Yeah, let's do this. Fight. Can I kill this? Yeah! I want your magna cube. No, I want the cube. I'm coming back for you. Don't think I'm leaving you guys. This is all for spells and stuff like that later on, just prepping myself. Yeah. Oh, we only got 2 Magna Cream? Really? It was just 2? I thought I had more. Fine, whatever. Oh my goodness, still no castle. Nothing. Or fortress. I keep calling it a castle. Sorry, it's fortress. Alright, come back over here where I was looking. Put a torch down. Anything? Do we see anything? I see nothing. I think I'm gonna have to just go walking in a direction for a while. All right, let's head back this way. Let's go back before I get too out of the way. I don't want to get completely lost here. Oh, we got some magma cream. That's cool. Magma. We'll head back to the portal and we'll mine around that portal a little bit so I can get some more nether brick and some more nether crystal or nether quartz, not nether crystal. I was kind of hoping there was another brick underneath this. No! Gotta go! No! Gotta go! Don't turn around! Look! I see you. You're trying to get to me, aren't you, you little devil? All right, it's fine. Where are you at? 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 There you go. There you go. There you go. Huh? There you are. Can I? All right, time to go. All right, took too much of a chance. that lava all cleared out nicely, didn't it? Because it took a while to. All right, where was I going? Oh, I thought I saw something over there. Nope. Okay. All right, we're gonna go back to where we were, and we're gonna mine around there for a little bit, and then we're gonna get out of here. Oh my goodness. The pressure. It's too much. But while I'm here, I'll just mine some of this real quick. Because I can. Yeah, I know. Also, excuse you. Sheesh. You should just take some Pepsid AC, you'll be fine. Okay. Where did I go? Uh-oh. My torch is there. Uh-oh. Was it around? Ah, yes. Okay. I walked around it. Oh. I was lost for a moment there. But now I am found. All right. Upsy-daisy. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. There we go. And which way? I think this is where the. Isn't this where the? I think this is where all the glowstone was. So we'll just head back up here. There's my torch. Okay, over here. This way. I hear ya. Ow! Please stay away. Nope, just stay away. I'm good, thanks. Okay, there's my torches over there. Wait, was this? Is this the right way? Was this the right way? This doesn't feel right for some reason. Mostly because that drop off. How did I? Oh, here it is. Oh, okay. I'm like, wait a minute, that doesn't seem right. Oh my goodness. It's just, Here we go. Do not, oh man, do not destroy my portal. If he destroys my portal, we are stuck here. And then I will just starve to death because I don't have enough food to survive super long here. Just gonna get some more nether brick. Thank you. And I will mine. I hear you. It's creepy. It's just in my ear, and I don't know where he is. Yeah, boy. These are also really good, just XP builders. It's very easy. You know what? Real quick. I was just kind of curious. Let's just go over here. Let's see if we can see anything over here. This sounds like a great idea. It sounds like a foolproof plan. He said as he exploded. Ah, no! Oh! Okay. Yep, that's where we're leaving the nether for the day, because I don't know how I survived that. In we go. Let's get out of here. And we're home. Woo boy. That was a fun trip, wasn't it? well, we got some more nether quartz. We got a good amount of netherrack. What can you do with netherrack? Is that something like, can you... What is that gonna make? Oh, come on, it was so close. What is that gonna make? I don't remember what netherrack makes when you cook it. Does it just make nether brick? We'll see in a second. Ooh, nether brick. I mean, might as well just... Just put the whole thing in there. That's fine. we're gonna put another brick here. For the time being, we're gonna put this in here. Yes, next time we are gonna start working on a enchanting table. I think we need to build a room for that. I want to build a room for that. I've been debating about this. I kind of want to, like I said, I wanted to be able to go out. I think we're going to go down here maybe. So let's dig this out. Let's do that. I don't like there being corners like that. I'll do this. And maybe we build the a room here. Yes. A room for the enchantment tables and all that, because we're gonna have to put library books around that. We're gonna start making library shelves, which means we're gonna have to start making paper. Where did I put that? I have papyrus. Or not papyrus. Hold on, it's just easier for me to go find it, and then I know what I'm mumbling about. Sugar canes, I was right. We have sugar canes. I could drop off a soul sand and another wreck. We don't need all that. Brick, thank you. Brick. We could start building some sugar canes. We could build those all right here. There we go. Just give him some space. Oh boy, it's dark here without that torch. We're just gonna start building some of those up. That'll be nice. Could actually probably spend an episode out here just cleaning all this up too, because we haven't really done much down here since we moved what we had going on. All right, so I'm thinking in here, so we can put the book in the middle, and then that's our outside wall. That's no good. So we need to go, but this can still be my outside wall for it. And we'll just have to go over, because we have the space to go over. So we'll just do that. So this will be where our library will be. We'll put the enchantment table in here. I'm going to have to look it up because I don't remember the best configuration. But if we come in the door, I'm sorry, that door's off center, and that is going to bother me forever. So because then we would have like a row of books, row of books, row of books, row of books. I think a space. Okay, I'm going to have to look that up. That will bug me. All right, let's see here. So how do you make sugar? What is this? What do you use to make paper? Oh, it's at the bottom. Oh, so okay, so I gotta go. I could do this to make paper. So that makes three pieces of paper. Okay, that's cool. And then we need hides. What do we have? Do we have any? I have a rabbit hide. okay. So we are gonna have to go hunting soon, so that way we can get some hides. We got a couple minutes left in this episode. Let's go hunting. Oh, why did I go all the way down here? That was silly. You know what we don't have? We don't have... Because that's only sheep and pigs. We don't have cows over here. Guys, I don't have a cow. I know, right? We need to find cows. We are gonna have to find cows. Let's go exploring. Real quick. Right at the end of this episode, we're gonna go looking for cows. Cows, 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 cows. Hello, donkeys. All right, that's because wasn't there like cows in here? I vaguely remember. That is a giant mushroom. Holy cow! I vaguely remember there being those pigs over there. I see the pigs. I hear the sheep. Hey, piggies. Is there any cows around here? Have you seen the cows? Oh, cows! I see a cow. Now, do I kill the cow or do I try to bring the cow back with me? I don't have anything. I don't have anywhere. I mean, I guess I could just put him inside a... Oh, man. I don't have anything to bring him back. I didn't think about bringing stuff to bring a cow. I was just going to go kill one. Cheese seeds? Why are you so difficult? You have any more siblings? Brothers and sisters? Why are you here all by yourself anyways? You answered me. Urge to kill rising. Don't go away!